I have to be honest with you, even after looking at this champion's abilities, watching other people play, and playing him myself, I still can't tell you for sure where he's going to be competitively played at. In fact, I don't even think that he'll be played competitively due to the sheer randomness factor of his ultimate. I mean, the possibilities are endless. Every game he can be a god or a spineless freak, all depending on what's on the other side that he can use. For now, I think he'll either be a mid lane burst champion or an AP jungler. I'll just let you understand his kit so that you can know what you'll be dealing with. His passive changes his autos every time he casts a spell, and it turns him into an AoE auto that deals magic damage to the target and others around it. His Q makes him lash out his chains, and after a brief delay, the intersection will detonate, dealing the same initial magic damage and also slowing enemies. His W makes him lunge to a target enemy that will get a bonus damage if it's below 40% HP. If he's lunging at enemy champions, then it will also heal him and double this heal if he himself is below 40% HP. His E will make him dash and shield himself at first cast, and he can then cast this again to whip out his chains in a target direction, stunning the first enemy hit, pulling himself towards them, and knocking them up briefly upon arrival. Finally, his ultimate is what everyone who plays League of Legends is currently talking about. He will basically steal an ultimate from an enemy champion and use it for himself, and if the ultimate does not scale with ability power, its ratios will change so that it now does in his possession. The possibilities here are endless, and some ultimates leave me with doubt about how they'll work, but I suggest you do what I did and search for some weird ult combinations of this guy. I was thinking about doing a video with all of the possible ults, but after searching for a bit, you can find most YouTubers have already done similar videos that will answer all of your questions. Just so you know, at level 16, this ability's cooldown is 15 seconds. Although, he cannot steal an ultimate from the same target for 200% of that ultimate's cooldown. So you can abuse someone like Zoe's ults, but you cannot do the same with Karthus. As for spells, you'll most likely see him run Ignite in the mid lane and Smite if he's in the jungle. I'm betting most Sylases will play it quite the aggressive style. Thanks for tuning in, good luck in your match, and have fun doing it.